Welcome to RStudio Installing and Loading Libraries. In this module, we'll focus on the bottom right quadrant of RStudio IDE. On the Files tab, you can create a new folder or upload files from a selected directory. Just remember to click Choose File to specify the directory path of the file to be uploaded. Or, using the More dropdown, you can copy, move, export files, and set or navigate to a working directory. Let's say that you wanted to upload an Excel file from your local computer into the workspace. Simply click the Upload icon in the Files tab, and you'll get a message that the file is uploading. And once the upload finishes, you can see it in your workspace. Let's upload an R script from RStudio Resources Studio folder into the workspace. Click on Resources, shown here, then click on the Resources link, then on RStudio folder, and here are the R script files we've created. Clicking the R folder you want displays the code in R editor on the top left quadrant. So now you know how to upload data in R scripts from RStudio IDE or other types of files from your local or external drive. To check your working directory, type getwd. Getwd returns the current working directory. It's important to note that the working directory is always displayed on the console header as well. The Packages tab shows you all the packages that are installed. You can install other R packages using the Install icon. Otherwise, you can run a specific command in R to install a package via code. This command is install.packages with the package name within double quotes. This concludes our video in which we reviewed uploading files, installing packages, and loading libraries. We encourage you to practice what you've learned to capture the full potential of RStudio IDE. Thanks for watching.